Alicia Keys drops her new album, Girl on Fire. I'm Hyla in Hollywood, and this is the Daily Buzz on CelebBuzz.com. That was Alicia Keys with her first single from the new album, Girl on Fire, out now. And from New York City is Global Grind's Nicole Spence, who's joining us. Nicole, you've heard this whole album. How do you think this compares to, like, past Alicia Keys?
Well, first of all, there's nobody else on this album other than Alicia Keys, which I love. I think this is a really, really good album. I'm not going to lie. I wasn't in love with Girl on Fire, but I love that it's an anthem. It's a girl anthem. But the rest of the album, I'm in love with. I'm absolutely in love with it.
Now, what are some of the critics saying about this? Do they agree with you? Do they love it as much as you do?
I think, again, the first single kind of made us feel like, is this going to be reminiscent of other songs that we've heard Alicia do before? But once we, you know, got past that and actually let the album play for the 13 tracks that it has, I think everyone was just blown away by it. I mean, she has songs like That's When I Knew that automatically is my wedding song. Whenever I get married, that's the song I'm getting married to.
Well, and also Girl on Fire, I mean, they really pushed this. They put it in a bunch of commercials. She performed it at a couple award shows. So they kind of forced it on us. What do you think the next single should be?
I would love it to be That's When I Knew. I think that it's such a romantic ballad. And I feel like it makes us feel closer to her relationship with Swizz. And, you know, I've been around them both, and they really, really are in love. And I think that this song just makes me feel like I'm a part of their relationship.
Well, talk about Swizz Beatz and now the fact that they're a family.
Yeah.
Do you notice anything different with her music this album this time around, seeing that she's a mom and, you know, she's in this relationship and she's doing the family thing?
Well, you know what? Alicia's music has always rang something to me because it's always been so heartfelt. I think this new album really just makes us feel like she's a complete woman. I feel like she's just speaking on all aspects of it. Egypt is even on the album. He even speaks a little bit on the album.
Yeah, I think Jay-Z did that with Blue Ivy on a couple tracks ago, and that seemed to work for him, so that's a good formula for
and
Alicia Keys.
And Stevie Wonder back in the day when Stevie Wonder first did it.
Yep, exactly. All right, Nicole Spence from GlobalGrind.com, thank you so much for joining us. You know, don't forget, you can catch Alicia Keys' album, which is out now, and then she's going to be on X Factor on Thursday, so check her out. Plus, let us know what you think. Have you heard it yet? Use the hashtag TheDailyBuzz. And for the biggest stories breaking right now, head on over to CelebBuzz.com.